hadn't read John 4, where the woman at the well dropped her pot and ran into the city to preach to the men. Have you read that? Are you too busy reading your porn?
That someone
don't read
porn.
Huh? No one reads porn anymore.
Well, when I was not a Christian, I did read some articles in Playgirl magazine, not just looked at the pictures. Yeah, I was a wicked sinner. I was a crack addict 20 years ago.
No, only those people right there. This is context. You know, you're missing the whole point of Scripture.
It passed the test. The Bible passed the test.
I know that. I've seen people healed. I've seen people healed.
Cut their necks. It says they're killing. If you're a Muslim, a true Muslim, and your father's a real Muslim, you better be careful coming out of Islam, because his duty is to kill you. His duty is to kill you. And that's what they do, and they're doing it in America. They're killing their Muslim daughters when they try and spray from faith. Dads have already done it. They've killed their Muslim daughters right here.
It's a wicked thing. You will be judged and measured to you. It will be measured to you. Why do you look at the speck of sawdust in your brother's eyes but not pay attention to the plank in your own eyes? How can you say to your brother, let me take the speck out of your eye, but all the time there's a plank in your own eye?
You kick the plank.
Do not give to God what is sacred. Do not throw your trophy things. If you do, they may trample the mushrooms and then turn you into a eater.
There are. God, there's some reason.
Enter into the gate. Why is the gate? Pride is the gate of destruction. And many are the way.
What about you guys? Like, what do you do?
You have heard that it's said, love your neighbor as yourself and hate your enemy. But I tell you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. Pray for those who torture you. Pray for those who hurt you. That you may be sons of your Father in heaven. He causes the sun to rise on his even the tax collectors.
Right. Honor the people.
And as you bring only your brothers, what are you doing for them? You're not even pagans.
Learn from us what the truth is.
There are two great commandments. What are they? You don't know. Do you know who Vice President of the United States is? Let me ask you that question.
Yeah, that's good.
Does anybody know who the Vice President of the United States is?
Yes.
Good. Good. Donald McDonald. We're getting somewhere. Okay, the two greatest commandments. Number one, love God with all your heart, all your soul, all your mind, and all your strength.
Same of you.
Are you ready to give God 100% today?
Oh, no.
I think so. Just stand down on your knees.
Hello.
Yeah, I think you should sit down and talk to Jesus today. It'll change your life. It'll rock your world.
I'm going to go home and masturbate because it feels good and God made me this way.
You think that's great, don't you? You think that's just great. That's so sad. That is so sad. So sad.